my talk. So as you can see, that is the title, a bit of a mouthful. What it basically means is, does the rock over which some water is flowing affect the chemistry of the water? There, it's nice and simple, really, just a high.
Thank you very much, and welcome to my presentation. It decreases, but it's decreased in the past 100 years. And this is almost definitely because of receiving a lot of money from the Legal Aid Board, because he was trying to support these parents, such as the ones who were working
streams or constricting to sheet flow. But the majority of the water in Costa Rica was channel flow.
That means the argument needs to be balanced. So what Tammy Boy says, an objective. Issues of risk, as in risk of the vaccine maybe causing a disease, or trust in the vaccine policy, or even blame, as in if a child contracts a disease, parents want to blame that on something, and in this case, the victim that blame is the reactions.
And I could look at how this changed with temperature, using the equation from that, it can work out the elements and the proportions in the sample.
So studying psychology next year. Thank you very much. Are there any questions?
In this volcano site, it was further away from the nature reserve, and so we couldn't confine it to this river basin, and therefore we couldn't confine it to the type of rock that I'd taken my sample from.
What was the human condition that allows us to sort of...
It's a difficult question to answer. It's probably just natural sentiment.
By making your assumptions and by eliminating the volcano calculations, you in a way took away the overall result.
Yeah, no, it's a good question. It was sourced from in this volcano site. It was further away from the nature reserve, and so we couldn't confine it to this river basin, and therefore we couldn't confine it to the type of rock that I'd taken my sample from.